Excellent. Alex, great to see you again.
Hey, good to see you.
It's been 2 years since I last met up with you and we talked about Xander and your tech. But there'll be a few people on the Hearing Tracker YouTube channel that know nothing about it whatsoever.
Okay.
So share everything about Xander, what it is, who it's designed for. Go for it.
Excellent. So our company is using smart glasses to help specifically with hearing loss.
Okay.
So what we say is, if I can't hear what you're saying, your glasses can help you see what I'm saying. They project real-time captions of conversations right in your field of view. There are, it's an emerging category. There's a lot of captioning glasses that are coming out. I think what makes us a little different is we're using all of the speech-to-text technology is built into the glasses. And we believe that helps a lot of our customers being able to use it by just pushing a button, the captions come on, they just work. All of this, because the speech to text is built in, we don't need Wi-Fi, you don't need cloud services, you don't need a phone.
So this is not currently connected to a phone right now.
It'll
work on its own independently as well.
Exactly, yes.
And I've got to say, it's pretty accurate. And being at CES, it's not the quietest of places.
It's hard.
How have you guys got to the point in which it doesn't pick up everything that's going on around you and it just focuses on the person in front?
It really is about using the right technology in the right way. What's nice is that as there's the Lombard effect, is as we are in an environment with noise, we just talk louder. And so we are relying on that effect a lot for people. But there are people, to be honest, who come by and they talk really quietly and the glasses won't pick up every word. Just like you have to speak loud and clear for someone with hearing aids, you also have to do that for any pair of captioning glasses that are out there.
And so just to describe for everybody at home what I can see now is when I put them on, it's transcribing my text for one, and also in a bright neon green color, which really stands out. And everything you say as well appears right in front of me. And it's kind of creepy. I feel like it's, I feel like we're in the future. And if this is what the future looks like, then this is really exciting.
That's good.
Who would you say it's mainly designed for?
So what we found is it's really for people that have more advanced stages of hearing loss, severe to profound hearing loss. If you've got mild to moderate hearing loss, hearing aids are amazing. As your hearing loss progresses to severe, profound, you're looking at more, you know, high-powered hearing aids. They can help, but they don't always help. For some people, they can hear sounds, but speech intelligibility is still a problem. That's really the market where we're after. When we have people try them on, they say, well, that word is wrong, and that word is wrong. And we say, well, congratulations, you don't need our glasses. Your hearing is so good, you don't need them. And we're happy for that. We're really focused on people who need it the most.
Yeah. And they're available currently in the US?
They're currently available in the US, direct through us, but we're also super proud of our collaboration with the VA. With the VA hospitals around the country are nationally approved so that any VA can buy glasses from us, and veterans who qualify can get them for free from the VA.
Which is phenomenal, given the cost of them as well. So they're not the cheapest of things, are they?
No, they're $5,000. Okay. And the reason why they're expensive is all the technology is built into those glasses. The nice thing is that there is no recurring subscription model beyond that.
Amazing.
That is the price. We include everything you need, cables, charging cables, a wireless microphone system is included. So
if somebody goes to a presentation or goes to a lecture theater or school or something like that, what's the distance that will work for?
It's a 65-foot range.
Oh, wow. Okay.
Yeah, which is plenty. And we include two microphones. So you snap in a receiver in the back and you get two lav mics with a 65-foot range that you can use however you need to.
Okay.
And we just include that in the kit.
Guys have thought of everything.
We pay for prescription lenses. So if you need prescription lenses made, we verify that we can make the lenses and we cover the cost of prescription lenses.
Within that $5,000?
Within the $5,000. We provide white glove support, we'll do video calls with you. So we understand it's expensive, but we're trying to provide the best service on top of that.
So it isn't just the product that people are buying if they invest in these.
Exactly.
How long would you expect them to last for as well?
The battery life is 3 hours of constant capturing.
Okay.
They come with a 12-month warranty. For any defects. The glasses do have a Wi-Fi antenna, and we do provide a free app that lets you set the position and the size and the brightness, change the language, and you can add Wi-Fi credentials to your glasses so we can give you free software updates. free software updates, bug fixes, optimizations, and what we're starting to announce at this show is we are offering cloud services today.
What does that mean then?
It means that we've learned that a lot of our customers are actually at home using their glasses, and at home they actually do have good Wi-Fi, and so we can provide slightly more accurate captions through a cloud service. We can do translation between languages.
Oh, wow.
There's a lot more we can do with the cloud, and it's more energy efficient. So that 3 hours of battery life, I think, could get as high as 6 hours of battery life with a cloud service. So we're expanding the capability of the glasses from just being an appliance to like an appliance plus.
This is very cool. And they've come on a long way in the 2 years since I saw you last. Yeah. So I look forward to seeing you again in another 2 years to see where we're at then. Thank you so much for your time today.
Thank you.
Much appreciated.
Appreciate that. Yes.